Lolly. Freeman keeps it moving to Jenkinson. Freeman. Got a bad ball in! And it really should be 1-1. Graben. The poacher supreme normally.
Looking for the nuts.
Excellent
work. He's clever as anything.
By Luke Freeman. Like it, the simplest of tasks there.
He found them. He found the nuts.
Ojo. Joshua Ojo. And he couldn't squeeze it in. Rawls was waiting square of it. And Shea Ojo went for glory himself. As he sought his first Cardiff goal. They do have a corner. They scored for the last one. Can they repeat defeat here with Rawls Burbridge? Headed down by Morrison. Still a chance, Rawls on that trusty left foot, blocked by Amiobi. It's a long throw. Amiobi getting it clear. Bakuna back in. Morrison nods on, and it's touched in for 2-0. It's that man again. Keep for more. Cardiff profit. As Forrest struggled to defend, and keep for more is having a very easy afternoon. It wasn't properly cleared, and keep for more doing exactly what Neil Harris wanted. Andros Maranakis, the owner of Nottingham Forest, also owns Olympiakos in Greece, the two clubs.
Coming in on a Sunday morning to eat the nuts. I got to think of a name for this one. Sometimes he comes in the kitchen window. I have to shut the kitchen window at night time. I should be here in the morning looking for the nuts. You must be full up now, are you? Huh? A star is born, huh? You full up ya? Huh? Are you full up ya?